Hey, good morning, man. You know what time it is? Time to vibe. Let's do this. One thing about life, just like money, you can't take it with you. So, crazy thing is, I've lived here for 4 years and am just now starting to actually really start to get out and explore. More about that later. There's a reason, not an excuse, but there is a reason. Some of you may have guessed it by now. I don't know, all three of you. I live in St. Augustine, the nation's oldest city. It's pretty awesome. This is what you call the poor man's tour. And we'll get through it, share some vibes. And above all else, just be cool, man. So beautiful in the morning, god damn it. Oh shit, some homeless people are... Bro, you know you're slightly faded when I thought there were some people arguing behind the dumpster and it was like some joggers, dog. Which, as a matter of fact, herb for all your urban adventures. Never leave home without it. 100% legal in every state. Saw some tourists. I didn't want to intimidate anybody. So 100% legal. That does not mean that every state allows it. This one happens too. God bless America. Herb. Dog. I don't know why I'm getting New Orleans vibes, but I am. Part of downtown that I call the franchise. It's anytime you watch a YouTube video, anytime people come here, this is where they go. Shopping and the restaurants. There is so much more out here. Man, I might narrate at some point, but at this point, right now, we're just chilling, enjoying the vibe, dog. Get into more of that later. But for now, we're getting out of this part of downtown. It's too crowded.
Chief alert.
All right, so we're just chilling at this fountain. Gonna take a second to relax, and we're gonna chief this gas berry herb vape cartridge, 100% legal for all your urban adventures. Where's that camera? Live resin gas berry, low voltage. It would help if the atomizer was connected. All right, so a little bit of serious reflection for a quick second, and I guess we'll wind things up. You don't have to be rich to enjoy life. You don't have to have a car. I don't have a car. I don't have a freaking car right now, man. I walk everywhere I go, or I take an Uber. And I hope everything is within walking distance. But my point is, you can enjoy a place like this and be poor and probably get more out of it than the rich people do. You just gotta, you know, you gotta find your place, man. And I mean, whatever you choose to vibe, whatever, you know, method, you know, if you hit it up, if you don't, man, if you just high in life, man, hey, that's all that matters, man. You just gotta find your spot, your Kwan, son. Free your mind and the rest will follow, my friend. As always, you know what to do. We will talk soon. And again, I like these. I don't know. I just like them. And they're big carts, 2-gram carts. And they have disposables that are 3 grams, 4 grams. So for me, it's just my chill mode. You know, there's other chill modes at home that involve, you know, some lettuce and the devil himself, if you know what I'm saying, man. And we'll get into that. But man, it's just another beautiful day, man. Another good day. It's a great day to be alive, man. So live, man. Live. Fucking live, dude. For once in your life, if you haven't lived and you wake up this morning or you see this video, man, and you're like, man, this little bunk gang dude is right, man. Just live, dude. Live. That's all you gotta do. It's free. You don't have to be on the herb. Although I'll never say never. But man, just live, man. Smell a flower, dude. You know how crazy that sounds, but how much sense it makes at the same time. Just do it. Damn you, Nike. You know what I'm saying? Just do it, man. And I will catch you in the wind, my brothers and sisters and my dudes, all of the Almighty. Until next time. The best thing that happens is whatever does, my brother. And hit that like and subscribe. Please, please help me get my stuff out there. Herb, sponsor me. Any vape, any company that, you know, that does the product, that wants to talk, let's collab, bro. Let's do it, man. For the people. Thank you. be chief and mon. And beautiful day, bro. So get some vitamin D, man. I didn't do it for a long time. I was in a cave, bro. I was like, not as wise as Yoda, but I was a lot more underground, son. And it almost killed me. So get that vitamin dizzy, bro. And get this vitamin sizzy, marowizzy, for your mental hizzy. Get exercise, man. Don't just be physically healthy, be mentally healthy. Get them emotions out, son. You know? Get it out, bro. Damn, this old lady about to pull out an AK on me. She thinks I'm trying to ask for some money for a hot dog or some kind of God damn, I need to stop smoking. One good thing about where I live, everybody's rich except for me. And so when they throw their trash out, it's usually some good shit, bro. I got a $200 Keurig, a 32-inch flat screen that is like immaculate. I don't like get everything. I go for the good stuff. You know what I'm saying? And then if I can't use it, I re-gift it. Pay it forward. Forward. It's like the past is gone, man. Future, we don't know what's gonna happen. 1 second from now, I could be dead. What we do know is the present. Right now, that's why it's called the present. Or whatever that dude from Kung Fu Panda said. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, there's a sunshine, baby. That vitamin D. Wizzy. Be yourself, man, and just be happy. You know, they say, don't worry, be happy. You're going to worry. You're always going to worry. But they also say, you can always be happy, my friend. And you can always, listen to me, life hack, ice cream. Eat ice cream. That's my go-to for happiness. I've never eaten ice cream and been sad, ever. Ice cream is my ambassador of Kwan. You know what I'm saying? Besides, this bad boy. And a few other bad boys at home. Morning has broken. One other thing that never changes is fucking time, man. Never goes away, never stops, ever. Never, never. Never, never. Yeah, we go down the holler to the apartment, bro. You know what I'm saying, son? We up in the country, up in this mud. Get ready to climb on these stairs, boy. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. My right foot is almost entirely numb, and my left foot is almost entirely numb. And I'll get into that later, too.